Welcome, General. Are you ready to begin? Oh, what's that sound? And look, there's a light in the sky. I wonder. Oh dear. I am sorry, General, but that's just how I like to say hello. Well, good luck, General.
I built for China. Welcome back to Command & Conquer Generals Contra, and welcome to the next challenge for the Tank General. This time we're going to face off against the Super Weapon General. Do we want extra hackers? I think money's not our primary concern. I think we probably want, definitely want this power here. Emperor Delivery. Let's see. We're not going to build any hackers straight away anyway, so we have a couple of moments to think about what we actually want to do here. Let's get a barracks going here. Hey there, choppers.
You're still here, General. I'm impressed by your determination. Let's dance.
And then let's see that we get our supply depot up and running here. There we go. Got another one of you. I guess we may as well build one or two of these, even though I think she's just going to destroy those anyway, so I don't think that much is going to come out of that. But okay, let's get two of you over there. Naturally. Get one of you set up here. These don't probably don't... Yeah, they... Oh, wait, these cost 1,000? Wow. How much power do these eat? 3 power! Jeez, these are terrible for that, but well, whatever. Get an arms factory going. And maybe... Yes, we could get one of these here against ground attacks. Yeah, let's just build a bunker there. Maybe she's going to eat that straight away, we'll see. Ah, perfect position for these guys here. Thank you for that. Another power plant, please. And then we need some anti-air.
What's keeping you?
Yeah, these are just tank only, so no more anti-air bazookas. Okay, let's build one more of these here. And let's maybe get two of you in there for now. Nice, nice. Construction built to whatever. You get in here. And... Then let's maybe get some internet centers going. Maybe another one just here. And what do we even need for hackers? Oh, we need the actual internet center. I always forget about that. And then let's maybe get Gauss tanks. Yeah, let's get 4 of those or so.
You may think I'm hiding.
Progena crawler. Dragon tank. Okay, so, oh, I should have removed this guy here, shouldn't I? Well. Well. To be honest, you're just going to stay here and just eat the planes, so that's what's going to happen here. So did they actually land these guys here? Because I'm not sure about that. I guess we probably want... Yeah, one of you here as well. You're just going to hang out there and eat these guys. You can probably build me another barracks here, because we want a lot of... Oh, why am I not taking these over? That's a very good question. Never mind. I guess you can get in here, and do you want this one here? Yeah, let's just get it now.
You don't know what to expect.
And then we need to defend ourselves against ground attacks as well, but let's see what that... You know what? Let's just get the hacker training, whatever. Could have gotten that for those two guys as well, but never mind. That's two, but thank you very much anyway. Yeah, at least these guys here should fall with relative ease against... Whoa, 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 whoa. You get yourself Gauss cannons, and let's just rebuild you, because that's how it's going to go. We're just going to throw money at this problem here until it goes away. Two more of you, please. Oh, that's... let's not get over there right now. Let's maybe build a propaganda tower here so we can just generally heal these guys. And so they didn't land these guys here. Okay, whatever. I can live with that. Let's get one of these cannons here, just in case. You can come over here. And then you probably want... Let's get... This one, really? Do you have to blow that up? That's expensive. That is really expensive. Oh well. Let's get more of you then. You maybe get over here. And you will help me against ground attacks, I think. Awesome. Then let's get another one of you. Up and running here, because we are going to need more of you. You maybe hang out here, if possible. And then we're just going to hang out a little bit here in general. Okay, we want more of you, naturally. To put into more propaganda centers. We'll need a couple of those. Didn't I want to build another... These guys here, maybe I did. Never mind. At least this one isn't super expensive, but these are still kind of expensive. I think overall more expensive than the drop zone, but at the same time... They might also be more cost efficient. I'm not quite sure. I just like the steady income. I always think that's quite nice to have. This one here is on its way. Nice, nice. At least the tank general doesn't have overpriced hackers anymore as he used to have. So he had the worst economy based on that. The tank general, like the vanilla tank general, is terrible anyway. There we go. Ironically, she attacked the one with the non-promoted hacker, so that was kind of the least valuable of my internet centers. Get another one anyway. She's probably going to continue to blow that up, but at one point we hopefully reach critical mass with these guys here. Yeah, I think we're just going to get some money right now also. Did we? Yes, you can build this here. Okay, so ooh, these guys here. Thankfully, you are not... Yeah, you're not that impressive, are you? Especially if you want to continue to attack that one specifically, because... Three more of you. Oh, damn, more of you, but that's okay. So this might actually fall, but let's see about that. Oh, or maybe not. Nope, it's not. But let's get one more of you in there. And... Yeah, you just hang out here. You get in here. Almost send these guys in here, but yeah, you can only put hackers in there, nothing else. That's okay. That's kind of working as designed, to be honest. Then let's just get a couple more guys to bait her again in the future, because that's how it's going to go. More of you then. I guess I can have some non. If I don't have them in the internet center, that it's easier to hack it anyway. It's nice that we could attract these range units with this here, because that makes it a lot easier to deal with them, because they have to come into range to attack my propaganda tower there. I'm not quite sure why they'd want that so badly, but whatever. Can't even build an airfield right now, but okay. Let's build another one of these here, maybe I can bait them a little bit more there. Always do. More of you, okay. This one here, can we actually... I think if we evacuate that, we're still going to lose these guys, aren't we? Yeah, and there's also the Tomahawks. Like, oh, you can maybe escape this? Yeah. Should have left that guy out of there, but that's okay. We can just do this over and over and over again. And we may as well get these guys in there then. More of you, please. And I think I can maybe put a couple of you down here as well. Oh, that's a lot of you guys here. That's okay. You can get yourself Gaussed. Ooh, sniped. Yeah, if she continues to send this stuff here, then I'm not too concerned. You kill this guy here, and that guy, and all the guys. There we go, and get in here, please. More hackers, please. Of course, it's going to be painful once these guys here get promoted. And Yeah, oh, some of these guys would even start to hack, but that's okay. A couple more of you can use some more distraction here. And you can, I guess, hang out here. Maybe we'll fix this. Yeah, I'm not used to things not auto-repairing. It's just so convenient to have. Oh, please don't kill this guy here. That guy is very valuable.
Congratulations, Jeff.
Okay, so that's a lot better. Okay, yeah, need one more star for that. You get in here, maybe. Okay, so we have some more hackers here, but what we also want is a propaganda center. So let's get one more of you over here. Propaganda center. Let's just build it maybe here. Don't think she is going to attack that necessarily, so I think we're good here. Oh, whoa, whoa, no, 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 you're not going to kill that guy. That guy's going to recover. One more guy over here, one guy over there, one guy over here. And then you just bait whatever she's sending after us here. Okay, we should be able to build an airfield now. But do we have any space for that? I guess we have. I don't think we can build anything particularly useful on this airfield, but let's see. This might also get itself killed, but oh well. Any upgrades we can get here? Mines?
Take your best shot.
I guess we don't really need those. No, this doesn't have any upgrades. You know what? Gauss gun? Yeah, why not? That might actually be quite useful. Get space you out just a little bit more to avoid weapon strikes. Still can't build anything. I mean, we can send planes over here, but is that going to work? Probably not. But anyway, propaganda upgrade and... Yeah, why not? Why not get more Gauss tank armor? That strikes me as useful too. And you just stay in the propaganda radius here. Thank you. Okay. More of you here. Guess we can get a couple more here. I lost our highly promoted guy here.
Maybe
well,
we
whatever.
Time when you're not so distracted.
Ah, we can build these now. Manticore. Let's see.
General,
can this...
Right?
I don't think this can avoid a full strike, but we do have artillery now. That's going to be a lot more useful than anything we had so far. And we also have Lotus.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, we might get Lotus this time, because she can also detect stuff. That could be useful. So what can we get here? The Bixie. Okay. Oh, it's so big that it can only... Okay, let's maybe get one of these two. Yep, this is this time. Okay, so you... Oh, you shouldn't have done that. You should probably get out of here. But whatever. Well, you know what? Maybe not. Hey, how did these guys survive that? Seriously, how did they survive that? How did that happen? Oh well. I'm not going to complain. Let's get you back. You get over here. Wait, you call them... Oh, we lost the propaganda center. Well, never mind that then. And let's build this, rebuild this one here first. Did you actually call it a propaganda general's powers? Did you actually use that term? What are you trying to do here? Well, whatever. It doesn't really matter now. Oh, great. You know what? That doesn't really matter all that much. We're going to get another one of you. If we had the propaganda center to do that, which we don't, but that's okay. Okay. Not that thing. I really don't like that thing. That is so destructive. It's ridiculous. Anyway, let's get the propaganda center back. Maybe here. We can fix that. Let's get another one of you. Oh, there's Burton there. Okay. So let's get you over there to see whether we can kill that guy. Oh, he's doing some sort of EMP thingy. Well, whatever. I think he did that last time too. Gauss cannon, propaganda tower, ECM tower, radar. Okay, whatever. Let's get one of these here. Let's see what that can do. You can fix that. Let's get two more of you, and you can actually rebuild this here. Because why not? Then you murder this, please. More of these guys here. Yeah, you can take care of that. That should be okay. And you build me one of these here, please. And then let's get one or two of these. Let's maybe get an earthquake cannon too to punch our way through there. And then let's get through here. Oh, great. Okay, you come over here and kill these guys here. We also lost our... Wait a second, let's get these guys over here first. So you can help out here. That should work just fine. You can get yourself fixed. And you fix this stuff here, please. And hackers, you can get in here. And maybe get one or two more of these. That should at least keep us safe here. Even if they're kind of expensive. Okay, can someone please kill this guy here? Thank you. See, that wasn't so hard. Yeah, this is still a bit annoying, especially the weather storm. The weather storm is going to be really bad. You please heal this. And we lost all of our hackers here as well. Let's get a couple more of you over there. And this upgrade here, let's get that too. Yeah, her weather device is really bad. We need to get some guys over here to get some boots on the ground. Is it really? You can fix this too. And Earthquake Lord, you can come over here. I know that's not your actual name, but whatever. More armor. Autoloader.
Warning. A particle cannon has been activated.
China is under attack!
Is it? Yeah. So this one here. Oh well, goodbye, hackers. I know theoretically we can somehow survive that, but whatever.
I'd attack if I were you, General. If you wait, then I'll just have one more super weapon to fire at you.
Yeah, maybe should have been more aggressive with my vehicles here, but okay. So let's get a sniper cannon over here. And let's just build a couple more of you while we still have you.
Upgrade complete.
Banshee, let's get one of these two and one of those. You can fix that too. So you fixed this, that's nice. You can fix that. Aircraft armor, planes and helicopters, that's nice. So let's get that. You can come over here. Oh, hello, you guys here. Didn't I have an anti-aircraft guy here? Yeah, we did. Come over here then. Yeah, not really looking forward to that lightning storm at all. Just saying. Oh, wait a second, are you hostile? Yes, you are. Okay, but we're going to... Actually, you know what? You can get yourself murdered by these other guys here. Then you can just hang out here. Come more of you. Whatever. Oh, why do you hate that one propaganda tower so much? Oh, well, never mind. Oh, these guys here are very clustered. And I probably have too many of these, but whatever. Let's get another one of these here, just in case, as usual. Don't know what exactly EMP'd this stuff here, but whatever. Magnetic bomb, let's just get that. Okay, so let's start building our nuclear silo. We may as well get the one small weapon we can get access to. Also, Burton has to be here again. Yeah, that has to be it. Let's get one of you over here. So you lost one of you. You come over here. You come over here too. Battle bunker, sniper cannon, flamethrower. Okay, and then we probably want the earthquake guy. We sure did. Okay, can you kill that? Actually, you can probably kill that guy. Let's do that. Yeah. Just kill this guy here. And thank you for not... Okay, and then you are going to hang out here. Can that guy swim? He probably can, but whatever. You get over here. And then we're going to get ourselves killed by the weather storm, but okay. So we wanted more earthquake artillery guys. Banshee Earth Shaker. Oh, we can build this guy here. Almost forgot about that. Let's do that. Let's see whether or not we actually survive that. Let's just get full view here. Yeah, so the you are enter air, so we can't just. Why do you hate my towers? I mean, you know what? You can keep hating on those. It ultimately doesn't matter that much. Let's build another one of these here. Yeah, I think you aren't really equipped to deal with this stuff here, unless you fire super weapon on them, which he may very well do. Okay, so this is going to destroy this. Oh well, goodbye with you. I guess these guys have their promotions. That's a bit annoying, isn't it? This should be okay. But the question is what the lightning storm can do in addition to that. Oh well. Yeah, that. Yeah, the annoying part of this one was that this lightning storm lasts about half an hour. Which also means my nuke cell needs longer to charge up. That was the most annoying part about this. The question is, can I destroy it with my nuke plus the artillery barrage? I think I can. Because that would be rather important. Okay. Of course, her plane doesn't go down while it flies through there. Do you have any dozers left? I've got one left here if it survives, but let's see. Okay. Please give me back control over my base. Do you have any dozers left? Oh great, more of these guys here is just what I needed. Look how much that destroyed.
We secure territory.
That's just annoying. Okay.
Lost.
They're attacking our base.
Great, lost all the hackers here.
Yeah.
Well done.
Your
well done.
Starting to bother me, General.
You came off here. Okay. Give me back control over my base now.
We have discovered
and let's get more of you. And then let's get a whole bunch of you. And let's get those hackers back. So these all died, all the ones that were, or most of them died. Okay, not great, but we'll recover from this, I hope. Okay, so you can destroy these guys here. Are you actually going to blow that up? I hope you're not. Oh, that's... She has the Air Force General's super bombing run? Really? Okay. Well, whatever. You fix this. That's important. But her lightning storm is actually going to hit another time before that happens, because it just lasts too damn long. You get me that fixed. And then let's see whether I can get control over her stuff. And I think I want to build another one of these, but oh well. More of those guys. I don't even care. You just start hacking again. And you can repair my command center. Yeah, you'll be quite useful. Battle bunker, Gauss cannon, Progena tower, sniper cannon. I think I want you to have a sniper cannon as well. You fix this, you repair stuff. And you can fix this one here. You can actually build me another one of these, because I really can really use that money. And you get to repair that, please. Okay, earthquake guy, you fix this guy here. And no, I can't build more of these. Oh yeah, need my propaganda center again. I should probably also get this one here back, even though that's going to get itself destroyed in the near future anyway, so that only really gets us so much. But okay. You hack as well, and you can fix
maybe
this.
Maybe we should do this another time when you're not so distracted. At least I hope that's what's wrong. You did say you were a general, right?
I don't think there's any space for... No. Oh, there's space for you. Nice, nice. Okay, four more of you in there, please.
You know, I put that there for a reason.
And, oh. Yeah, you attack my super unit. You're not going to kill that. I'm sorry. You can kill all the... Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that was my biggest concentration of wealth. But okay. You just come over here. You're probably most useful there. And let's rebuild you guys here. She might actually attack my assault force next. But that's not that bad, because... You know what, let's build another one of these here. It's not that bad. I mean, it is bad, but yeah.
My super weapons are ready.
You built me another propaganda tower here because she still likes to hate on that. Get over here. Let's get another one of these here. And supreme firepower indeed. So where do we actually get... Oh yeah, we have our Overlord center. Don't think the Overlord center is like super important. Not quite sure, whatever. Anyway, you get over here, you're all going to get yourself killed in that lightning storm. Maybe I should get one or two over there just in case. You can get in here too. Okay, that's a lot of guys, but it's okay. You are... Oh yeah, you're this guy here, so you attack this. We can't attack that in the shroud. That's okay. This actually destroyed more than I thought it would, but okay. You rebuild me this barracks here. At least the hackers survived for the most part. Because it wasn't a nuke, it was only an ICBM. Okay, you get in here then. That seems to have the weakness of the previous nuke, that it just deals damage once. And that's it then. Okay. Okay, you help out here. There we go, and you can kill these guys here. And you come over here. You come over here too. Just a couple of things. But we'll get to that. Let's get a bunch of you guys over here for Operation Takeover. And then we have to eat another lightning storm, which kind of sucks, but okay. Let's get you in there. You should be able to survive that a little bit easier. Okay, you just destroy this. That's a good question. I think I killed everyone who was supposed to be there. You know what, you just... Oh! You deal a lot of damage, but you know what, I'm just going to swarm you, if you want to call that swarming. You can come over here. Oh damn, not this, not you. I don't like you. At least you don't last that long. Yeah. Okay, so you are EMP'd, that's okay. You murder these guys. Don't kill the particle cannon. And yeah, there's the storm. I don't even want to look at my base, but I can't do anything about that anyway. So let's kill you. Oh hey there, Avenger, how are you doing today? Not so hot? That's okay. You kill that guy and then you kill this guy. And then we're going to hang out here and we're going to make this property of the People's Army. And you can hang out here and I guess help defend my base or whatever. I guess we may as well take over that Derek. Why is that damaged? I guess I earthquake that, yeah. Alright. Nuclear missiles almost ready. This weather storm device just needs to go. This wasn't as bad as it was last time, was it? Yeah, it was less destructive for some reason. Oh, this is going to blow this one here up, isn't it? Oh, can you dodge this? Oh, this actually survived. Well, look at that. Yeah, this wasn't as bad as it used to be. Okay, helicopters, you come over here. You can help me against these guys. Which, at the end of the day, aren't that strong. Don't run into this guy here, please. That would be kind of bad. Okay, you guys are enough to defend me here, so we don't really have to worry about that. I can get this one here nevertheless. Okay, you will get yourself hotkeyed. What is this? EMP mines. Yeah, why not? Why not an extra layer of security? And then I'm going to get helicopter reinforcements over here anyway. Oh, I don't have a propaganda center. Was that for the 47th time? But that's okay. Okay, you know what? We're just going to do it. Where is her weather device? Here. Let's just see whether that works.
Get that disgusting radiation out of my base.
Ooh. It's not even in your base yet, so have some patience. You rebuild me my propaganda center again. Let's build it here, so. Let's see whether that's actually enough. I'm not quite sure. Why is this slightly damaged? Because I don't think my stuff already hit. Okay. Has my stuff hit yet? Because if so, this was not damaged at all. Has any of my stuff hit? Drop the bomb, okay. Hello? What happened to my nuke? Where's the radiation and everything? Did this, was this just, was this absorbed by some, does she have some nuke interceptor system? Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot about these guys here. Oh well. Goodbye.
Unit lost.
We can fix that, hopefully. Yeah, I really should put my anti-air over there. That was kind of my fault. Oh well, goodbye. I lost four of you there. That wasn't good, but okay. And I guess you hackers should all hack. Yep, that wasn't so great, was it? It was not. So you fix all of this here. You fix that. Yeah, okay, so what was my super weapon there? Because that didn't do anything. I mean, I've got hers now, but I don't think that that's going to be sufficient, especially... I mean, was this really mines plus super weapon, or does he have some sort of interceptor system there? Because I have a hard time believing that this is supposed to be it. Oh well. Guess what we do want here is after we have the propaganda center back. You know what, let's get this nevertheless. Let's get the propaganda center. Let's try that again. You fix that. And someone else fix stuff here too. You can get all the way over here. Yeah. This is just annoying. To be honest. Oh, please don't get yourself zapped. Thank you. And let's get a bunch of these guys here back. Oh great, more of you. That's okay. I'm ready for you, I think. Okay, so how do I get rid of her stuff without just... Well, I've got some plans. First, let's get an arms factory here.
Unit lost.
Then let's fix that. And let's get a couple more of you.
Fools rush in, General. I take my time.
Okay. Whatever. You can do that. Okay, so I'm going to save the particle weapon because evidently my own super weapon is too puny to do any actual damage here. You get me another one of these. And then let's get me another power plant here maybe. Another one of you. And you get over here, and then we're also going to get some anti-air guys. Yeah. Get like four of these. We can probably intercept these jets that way. I hope. I'm not going to bet on it, but there's a theoretical possibility. There we go. You build me another one of these because that might actually distract her. Well, it's going to happen eventually. Let's get this here. I don't think she's going to attack me here. Let's just build that here. Whatever. And let's get more Earthquake Lords here. And maybe more Classic Overlords. I want to attack her, but at the same time, this guy's just going to get himself killed if he just walks in here, especially with two of these EMP guys. I'm not quite sure whether I have anything that actually outrages here. I don't have anything that's outrageous as well. But let's see. So, I mean, now that I've captured this area... Oh, great. This again. Okay, you come over here then. Man, I don't need you here. And you came from off-map. Don't tell me otherwise. Oh, you're not even going to go over here. But you know what? You hang out here. That should be sufficient. Oh wait, did I call you over here? I did. So, but just in case there's more guys from there, let's call you over here. And there we go. Yeah, I've no really. No good plan how to deal with her stuff here. Oh yeah, it's a weather storm again. Well, whatever.
Find me.
There's more of this stuff here. So let's see whether we can maybe take... Oh yeah, we can probably take you out from distance. Yeah, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. So this is going to attack me as well, but okay. Let's just retreat a little bit and regroup.
Our base
and then see. Yeah, we do want these upgrades here. Maybe let's build a barracks here as well. Yeah. How's this going? Still going on. Still going strong. We can fix this here. Let's wait until this is here. This here is over. Radar, and let's get whatever. Oh yeah, and you can come over here. Alright. Let's get a bunch of hackers over here. And we're still... Oh great, this here. Fantastic. Yeah, I just don't know how to approach her base properly. Let's try to get this guy here out of the way. And we could just... maybe we'll build the arms factory afterwards, and let's get this guy here plus artillery backup. Get out of my face, Centurion. And you can die as well. Yeah, so these guys are just going to tear me apart in a little time, but maybe we can just kill them one by one here. There we go, and... oh yeah, that actually works surprisingly well. And... yeah, this guy here is going to die, but at least I can get a couple of these guys out of the way. Okay, so you rebuild me this arms factory here. If I can even rebuild that... oh, I need a supply center for that. Okay, so let's get that supply center back. You actually survived that. Nice, nice. You fix me stuff or whatever. You're still hanging around here. Okay. Then we're going to get an arms factory at one point. You just recover in the meantime. So this one... what does this do again? Whatever, let's just try to drop it on here. Let's see whether that does anything. These are planes, for the most part, leave me alone now. You can start hacking here. I guess you can fix this while we're at it. The nuclear missile doesn't do anything, so... we're going to try this again. Let's try this again, and let's also try our super weapon. Oh yeah, she has this defense field. I forgot about that, so... let's see whether we can do anything about that. Yes, we can. Yep, I completely forgot about that. I should have known. There we go. So... we can damage this now, but we're not going to destroy it, are we? Maybe we are. No, I think the nuke got intercepted here. So I guess you are some sort of intercepting thingy as well. Yeah, should have known that. So that was a bit of a waste of resources, but okay. Can we... didn't I order someone to build me a supply center here? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. In any case, you please fix... actually, you fix this and you build another propaganda tower here. You're still harvesting there. Nice, nice. And let's also get some helicopters back over here. And you can build me another one of these as distraction. Okay. Yeah, I could have handled this a little bit more elegantly, admittedly. You can all hack here. And I want to keep stuff away from this position here, because she might actually send stuff over there. But at least I don't have a whole lot of money problems right now. Let's get another one of these. Is it? Yeah, of course. Whatever. Oh, that was her bombing run. So I didn't manage to intercept that. That's a bit unfortunate, but okay. You fix these guys here. And you fix stuff here, or whatever. And let's get more of you. Because evidently we need you. You take a little bit of a step back here. So since you're fixed now, you can see whether you can attack these here, because if you can, then we might have a chance here. With this guy here. Yeah, I think you guys here. Yeah, you're not going to cut it. You attack the super tank here. Let's see whether I can reach these. If I can reach these, that would be really good. Yeah, we can. Because these are... she's not going to recapture those, even if they rebuild themselves. Nice, nice. You're dead. Let's kill this guy here. And, oh, maybe these guys here first. Just in case you have some sort of nasty EMP vehicle there or whatever. Okay, there we are. I think this is some sort of, like, missile interception system or whatever, but whatever. It's not that important. You please die. Oh, this guy here, yeah. Almost forgot about you, but we can deal with you. We're going to kill this war factory and then we're going to retreat. There we go, and goodbye. And then you guys can come over here and let's get a couple more classic overlords. And then let's actually try to do something here. You repair me that, please. What's happening here? Did I get nuked here? So I probably did get nuked. Oh well.
A particle cannon has been activated.
My God,
yeah, I could have done this a little bit better, admittedly. But okay, we'll... We're still going to blow up all her stuff. Just not right now. We did get these upgrades here. Nice, nice. Let's get another arms factory up and running here, maybe? No? Maybe down the beach here? Yeah, here. Why not? Okay, someone repair this nuke silo here. And maybe you get me some more of this here. Airfield is gone too. Whatever. More of you, please. Is there anyone free right now? Nope. Lost everyone again. So you're almost fixed. Let's get some of you with armor. Let's get more cannons. And then let's have you move up here as well. We just need to blow up some extra stuff every single time we do this, and sooner or later we're going to overrun her. Let's see what's happening right here. So this guy is here. Question is, can we actually murder this guy here? So theoretically we can kill this thing, but let's see about that. Okay, maybe we'll kill you first, because I really don't like your face. He's got some sort of lightning spike attack. You move forward a little bit, because... otherwise there's not enough space here. Okay, so you have Sith lightning. That's not so cool, but okay. We can kill you. Yeah, you're not nearly as tough as I am. There we go. Goodbye. You move forward. Let me just go into defense mode here and kill everything. There we go. You get out of my face. And I think then we can actually toast a lot of her base here already. Yeah. Okay, so that's not so cool, because that might actually harm these guys here. So you kill that. Yeah, these guys here are not going to last that long, but even if I lose this guy here, we're going to cause some serious damage. Kill this one here, please, because wow, does this guy deal a lot of damage. He sure does. Ooh, too many of these guys here. I don't like that. You help me kill this guy here, please. So I might lose him here, but we can always rebuild him, so that's going to be okay. Yeah, maybe let's retreat here, if we still can. And let's get a couple of you over here. Do we still have a base? Yeah, we do for the most part. You hack here. You build me that. Let's make sure that we have enough power, and you can fix my HQ. And you can also build me a bunch more overlords. Yeah, and we're just going to recover here for a bit, and hopefully then we can kill her base at one point. So what this here should work now, and yeah, so the lightning storm will not be ready before. Okay, should we just do this now? That's the question. I think we might actually pull that off. Let's give it a go. She has these armor dozers here, but she's got the powerful particle weapon, so there's a chance that we will actually manage to kill this. Why do you have four dozers around? I mean, I know why you have four dozers around here, but boom. What even was that? Oh, we destroyed the special building here. Okay, do you have anything to throw at this? Not really. But okay. Oh, it's the earthquake guy. Can you hit this, please? That would be great. I guess you can't if this continues to happen, but okay. No, you're not going to get very far here, are you? Okay, let's see. You know what? You can kill this. You can pull this off. This is fairly close and there's barely anything in the way, so let's... Oh, Earthquake guy is a lot sturdier than I thought. Okay. Just kill it. Just kill it. That is exactly what I mean. Then you kill that thing here. Okay, so no more super weapon for her. Then it's your turn to die. And you should actually... Oh yeah, you are repairing yourself. There we go. What else could I... I guess I could go after her HQ, but I don't think it's really necessary. There we go. And... Yes, yes it is. We had that before, but yeah, yes, it is definitely too much to ask for. Okay, ah, got some more of you here. You know what, you can actually all get these cannons here. Someone blow that up, that's really annoying. And here we go, and then let's kill her in their next super weapon. Yeah, you just kill everything in this area here. If you can kill everything in that area, which you probably can't, but that's okay. Just kill some of her defenses here and I'll be happy. There we go. And yeah, that's not really going to work, is it? But okay. Oh well. Maybe I should get you, let's get the extra armor this time. You start taking out these guys here. More power plants, you murder that. You just come over here for now. And yeah, you need to die as well. There we go. There we go. Then it's your turn. Yeah, this is still far from over. Let's just nuke this area here. It feels nuke worthy. There we go. Then it's your time to die. And does she have another? Oh, she has these here. I guess that's going to be intercepted then again. Oh well. So you come over here. And you need to recover a little bit, but in the meantime you can deal some damage here. I guess we want more of you too, because why not? Then let's get over here. Now you just blow up everything here. You just kill this artillery platform here, because I really don't want it in my face anymore. You're dead now, but that's okay. And wow, you're tough. But it's okay. Got enough overlords to throw at this problem here. There we go. No more iron power plants, I think. However, you actually generate powers. I thought you were really fancy solar panels first, but never mind. There we go. And before we kill... Actually, let's kill this guy here first. These are not particularly tough. There we go. You can kill this guy here. And pilot cannon is ready, that's good. You know what? Let's see whether you can intercept that. Which I don't think you can. Oh, haha. There's this shield here. Oh yeah, but you're pretty much dead now. I guess, does this guy get damaged by absorbing too much? Maybe. Well, it doesn't really matter now, does it? Okay, I got more of these here. You can actually kill this one here. Oh, careful. You can take a shot at that super weapon. And you really need to die. Thank you. Maybe take another step back here. You can try your luck with that guy. And look at all that, look at that pink glow. There we go. Here we go. You can maybe follow these guys. And then kill that guy. Yeah, this guy here helped so much. It's incredible how useful this guy here is. And you can, I don't know, just defend this area here and in the meantime just crush everything. And self-repair here is also very nice. I guess you can't reach this, that's okay. You can. Anything else I have left? Okay, please actually attack this. Or attack that, that's okay too. They both need to die sooner or later anyway. And then let's put some artillery on this one here. And boom, there we go. Oh yeah, we still have this stuff here, but I can throw a super weapon at that, I think. My base is kind of gone, but it doesn't really matter at this stage here. You just kill everything. So that guy's gone. There goes our strategy center. These guys here could still potentially be dangerous, but not if she runs low on power, which I don't think she does, because she still has power plants on the other island. These guys look so funny. They look like battering rams, sort of. Okay, just kill it, please. Thank you. Do we have anything? Oh yeah, I never really... Oh yeah, I could have gotten this one here. I could have gotten the promotion. I don't know why I never got any of this or this one here. Yeah. Man, I'm really paying no attention to anything here, am I? You please kill this? Are these guys actually gone? I think they are. Nice. Okay, so next super weapon is going to kill... It's going to kill this stuff here, and then we're done.
Find me.
Nice, nice.
A-cha-la-cha.
Yep, your next challenger is the supply drop zone. If you can actually hit that. Which you can. Nice, nice. With your super miniguns. How does he still have power? With just these two guys here. Yeah, how was everything here? How does she still have power? Oh well, never mind. Yeah, my base is kind of gone, but it doesn't really matter. The paddle cannon is probably at least going to kill these guys here, and I'm going to throw... What does this do again? Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess that's not... That used to be more useful. Oh well, yeah, I really should pay more attention to what I actually have. I could have ended this a little bit sooner, but oh well, we'll get there nevertheless. Apparently this got damaged at one point. Okay. Never mind. Upgrades are upgrades. Also, this island here is roughly shaped like Ireland, I just noticed. Anyway, these should really appear in the side menu.
Our particle cannon has been activated.
There we go, we got the actually useful particle cannon. And actually, she now actually has low power. Okay, let's see whether you can take this out here as well. I don't think you can, but that's alright, because we are going to utilize our nuke. For the first time, we are actually going to utilize it, and it's not going to get itself intercepted. Yeah, it seems the lasers are best against her, because they're not going to be intercepted by anything. Oh well, let's finish this. Let's hope I didn't anticlimactically forgot anything else. But we shall see.
What? It's over? Well, it was nice dancing with you, General. Maybe next time I'll lead. It's not fair. One more super weapon and I would have beaten you, General. Challenge me again. I dare you.
Yeah, I could have handled that a little bit better, but oh well. Thanks for watching and see you next time.